Alright, let's get this started. We're grilling today, and this is my new favorite charcoal. Keboak? Whatever, I don't know. It's Mayan, it comes from like Guatemala. I get it at the Spanish supermarket, but I really like it. And it's, all natural lump. Good shit. So aside from the pork chops with the Odeed rub that we saw, we also have... Oh yeah, look at that. That's just for me, man. The pork chops are the main course. I got 4 husks of corn soaking in water. I'm also going to grill a couple peppers for another reason. So I'll be out here for a while. But yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Let's do this right. Here's a solid beer review of this coming up.
Not looking forward to this, but oh well.
Yeah. Looks like the rainy season might just finally be over. We're good. That's right. We're good. Y'all know that as pork belly. We call it chicharrón. And in reality, it is preferably deep fried. I have no means to deep fry it, so I grill it. More on that later. Yeah, see, lesson learned here. Like I said, the pork belly is better deep fried. I'm used to grilling the thinner strips,
This is a big chunky bitch. Holy shit, that was a smoky motherfucker. Stop doing that again. But it's still good. Secret, to me, the beauty of that pork belly is that you do it first so you can go picking at it as you're grilling the rest of your food. Right? But that was, no, way too fucking smoky. Odeed, the chops are coming soon. Corn and peppers. Still on that fucking old Milwaukee. God, that shit sucks.
Yeah.
We'll be back soon.
It took longer than expected, but there are the chops with the Big Jake's barbecue rub generously spread and rubbed lovingly all over them. It's time. Yeah, it's time.
That's right. Hit me in the nose. Alright. This can wait. Once again, Odeed, thank you, sir. Corn's done. I got corn husk. I got Irish butter. That's right. And we're just doing this, and we're good. How you love that, Odeed? You got big. This has all been Pandora. Be back.
I know it's kind of loud because the AC's on, but just so y'all can see how those look, Odeed, you did good, buddy. Smells good. We'll talk about how it tastes in a few. We're getting closer.
One more for the road. Magic Cat IPA. Some of Hurricane Wings left. I'll let that settle. We're done, folks. I'm about to pull the chaps off the grill. Fuck Pandora, this is my musical collection. It got late. It's about 7 minutes to 8 o'clock at night. Late dinner. Didn't work out the way I wanted to. It happened. I'm looking for that high. Come here.
Look at that. Don't that look good? That's right.
One life to live, that's all it gives us to do it. You can bullshit your way through it. On stage, your way can be complicated because niggas be getting shot in the cross. People in names get lost, the people in lanes get tossed. The streets that keep your ass alive. Take your positions with guns, with bare hands and knives. And nobody's surprised if somebody don't survive the dust. The sea down is treacherous. Thought we was left, we just to die on each street that we be on. Motherfuckers sleeping on them cones.
All right, fuck it. Here we go with the commercial for BBC America in the background. A whiny cat, four yummy looking fucking pork chops, some corn, some peppers. I took a bite. It's fucking good. Odeed, the rub kicks ass.
Yes,
honey, there's the wife. She doesn't want to get on camera.
Nope.
Grumpy pregnant woman. But still, honey, was it good?
It was good. Very good.
You're not just saying that.
No.
She wouldn't bullshit you. No, she'd tell you it fucking sucked.
Yes, I would.
Yeah, she would. So, Mr. Big Jake, a.k.a. Odeed, a.k.a. Guy Out West that drinks 40s and makes barbecue rub. Good shit, man. Thank you. The wife likes. Mrs. Hoggie approves. She's a picky woman, so that's a really good thing. She's laughing, but she knows that that's just how that goes. So, can we zoom in? I want to zoom in on the chops. Look at that. Food porn. I'm gone. Bye-bye. Honey, say bye-bye.
Bye.